Celebrations for the traditional Shoton Festival have begun in Lhasa, the capital of southwest China's Xizang Autonomous Region, also known as Tibet. A huge Buddhist painting is on display, attracting tens of thousands of people to the week-long festival. It dates back to a religious tradition from the 17th century, marking the end of the monks' 100-day summer retreat. Visitors will also enjoy performances of ethnic songs, dances, and traditional Tibetan opera.